Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. The light. Light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Good boy. Bullet, wait. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Here, buddy. Blown fuses. That explains it.
Greetings. my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner. It's someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations. Your prize is on its way. Good night.
Good. But how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then.
Bullet!
You want one of these, buddy?
But stay, stay, stay.
God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Photo. What the hell? See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing?
Bullet!
Yeah, good dog. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. It's not gonna lead us anywhere.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find?
All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Shh, shh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! No, no, can't be, eh? Emmett! We were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. The killer. Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough, experienced. I wouldn't let another one. I wonder who those people are. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lenning. I swear. Come on. Buddy, sniff. Nothing there, huh? Sheriff Emmett Lenning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Bullet! Seek! Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Run! Not now. Come on, work. Come here, boy. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Where are you? God, I'm stuck. What can I do, Alice? Just a little more. Bullet. Where are you?
Air?
Thank you.
Thank you for that follow. Much appreciated.
Mine, Alice. Forever mine.
Shit.
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
No, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
He had to do it for the Rock.
What's up, man?
Yeah, how did we end up back here?
Do what?
Easy, boy, easy.
Hello?
Another one.
Oh. I thought that was you. I feel like I'm one of the few people that would recognize you as that name.
It looks like someone left it here for us.
Oh, am I at 100 now? That's what's up.
It's him.
Oh.
Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
That's weird. Excellent. Kinda. It's like a different story about the woods and shit. We're trying to find the little boy who's lost. Oh, goddamn. Hold up. Help us. There we go. That's good. My headset's fucking going out on me. I have no idea where the fuck that stone is. This is all fucked. I got attacked by demons earlier. That sucked.
Looks the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
Bullet!
Oh, what the fuck? Marius, that's amazing. No, this is made by the people that made Outlast, if you've ever heard of that. That is what made me want to play it.
You got nothing?
Quite a bit. There's probably a bleed behind the retina. It's actually pretty common in eyes through strain and shit, especially when your eyes are straining and what have you. It's very common for like them to rip and bleed. As the dog's going blind, just general straining of the eyes, maybe too much light, maybe too much darkness, who knows. I mean, I don't know dogs like that. I do. The only reason I know that is because, like, of the years that I worked in optical.
Yeah. Let's move on.
I don't know. I would say just take the dog to the vet. That's what I would do. Throw some money at it. It's shitty to say, but find out how much the dog's life's worth to you. Or what the general problem is. I mean, that could just be something simple, like, you know, nothing to worry about. Like, just getting old, going blind, the way she goes. That's what your dog looks like now. I don't know, I've pissed away a good sum of money on my dogs, taking them to the vet and shit. Pat has, like, some sort of a skin allergy, so, like, every year we gotta take him in. It's the right thing to do. Fuckers keep inviting me around. Man, those are some harsh alternatives there. How the fuck did I make it back to this fucking candle?
Seek. not going to find anything new.
Well, shit.
Heal!
Is your toilet broken or something?
Seek.
Anything around here, dog?
Nothing there, huh?
Goddamn. Let's see what happens when we run up here. Yeah. Yeah, that's like how games like this are. They're usually very, very dark. Generally. I have a flashlight with me, but technically the sun's up. It seems to be setting, that's why it's gradually getting darker. In the last game by these people that I played, so you'd run out of battery. That's why I'm trying to not, like, use that shit unless I have to. Because just a minute ago, I don't know if you were here, but it was actually dark outside, and it was fucking pitch black without that goddamn flashlight. Stop. Where is that at? That's devastating. If it was dark for me, like it's dark for you. Yeah, it is. Yeah, you never heard of like Outlast or like Layers of Fear? Oh, that's the rock. That is definitely the rock.
What's that? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Boy, I've seen this logo before. It's where Landing is going. Let's wait a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Heal!
Good long whiff bullet. It's important. Attaboy.
Attaboy.
Elijah 5, do you copy?
What? Who is this? This is... No, you're not real. Come here! Look around, boy. Nothing, eh?
Bullet!
What's going on, boy? Find something, buddy. Gone now. Come here.
Thank you. different if you... All this will never... I will never... Okay.
I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay.
Yeah, good dog.